seems to be that people, as much as we all love shows that really, you know, make you love someone who's detestable, and, you know, there's so many of those around right now, it is the opposite of that, and it seems to be a show that people like to watch because it literally puts wrongs right, and it, and you fall in love with the people, and you get to, it's very much, you know, across the family. The grandmother can watch it, and their child can watch it with it, and so it just seems to be very accessible to people. But also, I think the writers have done a great job of really, you know, lacing historical fact with this fantastical world and just really fun characters and a sort of very good love story that's been continuing on, and so it's got people hooked. Yeah, there's been great developments. I mean, I've been lucky. Julia's like been married, divorced, become a harlot, and now she's married again. Almost her children didn't work out. Like, it's been a lot, and career changes. I work for everybody, doing everything. I'm a psychologist. Anyway, there's a lot of changes. And
Philippines. Oh, who do you not like acting with?
Our set is actually one of the nicest. People say this when they come to visit our set. They say it's really pleasant and everybody's really good to one another. The funny thing is that Yannick is just almost in every scene. He doesn't have any time. Everyone asks us with his pranksters. We don't have any time for this kind of business. We work so fast, but also the language is dense. And so you're always, if you've got any kind of scene with any kind of dialogue, it's kind of takes all your focus. And also, you know, now everybody has another job. Johnny's in and out working on a different series, and we're all just kind of busy. But we get along like family. I mean, really, it's after 10 years. It's like, oh, him. Yeah, whatever. I'll kiss him. Yeah, come on. We've used some of the most talented people in Canada, all these theatre actors. You know, they get to come and do a bigger character. You know, often on TV, you've got to dumb it down. But, you know, it's smaller, and they don't tend to use these actors who are capable of sort of big character. But we get to use them all.
I know, they finally get their moment.
Yeah, and so, you know, on television.
Because TV doesn't want them, really.
No, not really.
They're too big.
So we've been able to use all these great, you know, actors that work in the theatre festivals, and this is what they do mostly, and they all have a great time. So also we have a really amazing crew. I mean, everybody says this about their crew, but we've just had them for so long.
Yeah.
We're like family, you know. Everybody knows each other so well.
Yeah, you gotta like the crew.
It's a fun set for that. I did a play that two and a half years ago, and it had been a good while since I'd done a play. I mean, I trained in the theatre, but it was just really funny because the director was a very good friend of mine, and he just said...
That's how you got the part.
Clearly, I was going to say. they didn't audition for that, did they?
Unbelievable. But in rehearsal, they would just send me to the back of the room, which was really funny. It was like, just do it back there so we can hear you. I was like... But it was this strange feeling where I was like, this is ridiculous. I'm yelling. And they're like, yeah. I was like, I'm yelling my emotions. They're like, yeah, that's what you have to do. It's really odd when you've been on screen for a long time to make that transition. But then once you get over
and be
that
believable.
Weird hump, you're fine.
You wear some amazing stuff, don't you?
I do.
I mean, ours is just bog standard suits and waistcoats, but your dresses.
Yeah, they make everything, and it's really, really beautiful. But I have this stock standard thing. It's like, this top would look really good with a pair of high-waisted jeans. But outside of that, there's not much else you can do with it unless you want to wear dresses to the floor, which don't really fly anywhere anymore, right? You know.
But, you bring it back?
Yes. No, I've only really got a couple of hats out of the deal. I get my hair done every day because I don't know how the hell I would do it otherwise.
Yeah.
It's so intricate, all of the putting the hair up and corsetry and everything. You know, it's stunning, but it would have been a hard time.
Yeah.